SpaceX's reusable rockets are about to change everything. The company has just recovered another rocket from a space station. And this is a big deal. Let me explain why. For the first time in history, an entire rocket was launched into space, returned safely to Earth, and then reused again and again and again. It's like taking a taxi to the airport, except way more efficient. SpaceX is unlocking the cosmos one rocket at a time. They've already recovered over 60 rockets from their launch pads. But this latest recovery is a major leap forward for sustainable space travel. In the past, rockets were either single-use or they were so expensive to reuse that it made no financial sense. But SpaceX has figured out how to make rockets better and cheaper with each flight. That's why the company's CEO Elon Musk is so excited about this. He tweeted, "Congrats to SpaceX team on another successful landing. This is Falcon 9's first flight back to space after being recovered from a previous mission. It's a big step towards making space travel more affordable and accessible for everyone. So the next time you see a rocket launch, remember that it might just be the beginning of something truly special."